The textured ripple stitch. For the beginning, chain multiples of 2 plus 3. Row 1. Skip the 3 first chains, 1, 2, 3, and into the next one work a double crochet. Continue working a double crochet in every chain all across till you reach at the end of the row. Row 2. Chain 1. Turn. Skip the first stitch. Into the second one, work a single crochet. Continue working a single crochet in each stitch all across until you reach at the end of the row. Row 3. Chain 3. Turn. Skip the first stitch and go to the next one. We will work a front post triple crochet around the double crochet from the first row. So skip the first double crochet and into the next one work a front post triple crochet. Work a double crochet in the next stitch. A front post triple crochet in the next. A double crochet in the next. Continue the pattern of crocheting a front post triple crochet in the next double crochet from the first row, and then in the very next stitch a double crochet all across until you reach at the end. Row 4. Chain 1. Turn. A single crochet in the second stitch. And in each stitch all across until you reach at the end of the row. Row 5, chain 3, turn, skip the first stitch and in the second work a double crochet. In the next one work a front post triple crochet around the double crochet from your third row. A double crochet in the next. A front post triple crochet in the next. continue the row by working a double crochet in the next and a front post triple crochet in the very next, all across until you reach at your last two stitches. End the row with a double crochet in each of the next two stitches. And this is it. Please subscribe to my channel for all my new videos. See you again.